How to sell like a professional online. Success is discovered with meeting and exceeding the needs of your customers and clients. Are you asking the correct questions to meet their needs and establish success for both you and your customer? A successful enterpriser is somebody that recognizes how to sell. You might not love selling. You might not feel you're great at selling. You might even feel like you are an utter failure at selling. Whatever your self-justification on why you can't sell, if you wish to be really successful, you need not only learn the real meaning of selling but how simple selling may actually be for anybody to do. Copywriting, what is it and how come it matters? Well, whether or not you've discovered it, you've read a few forms of sales copy at some time or another. You could be watching a TV commercial message, a net banner ad, or simply reading a magazine insert. Either way, it's copywriting. Copywriting is the art of selling individuals something with words most especially. If you have to do your own copy, then it may be a little intimidating, and for the most part it appears a lot easier than it really is. All the same, there are a few things you are able to put into practice that will help achieve you excellent results. Here are a few great copywriting tips for novices. Putting it together, interject a little humor. Be exceedingly clear and concise. Establish worth. A lot of businesses that sell a product or service mistake its features for advantages, the nature of the product, again and again. How come? Because they design features into the product. They don't, nevertheless, experience the advantages. Buyers do. And the buyers want the advantages, not the features. So you have to deliver advantages, not features. Don't mix up the two on your sales page or presentation about the nature of your product.